Welcome back. I just got back to the Nether. Made some ladders so I can add a level to this bad boy thing we got going on here. I'm sorry. But, yeah, let's do this, man. Okay, so what we did in the last episode, we got a Nether portal. Yay. Yeah, you can tell by my voice that I'm so happy. Wow.
Just overflowing with joy.
What's up, Pigman dude? You're cool. You can come jive with me whenever you want. Just tell the guests to go away, please. I don't like this. I really don't like this at all.
Oh, I hate the Nether. I like it as an aesthetic. I like the way it looks. Being here, though, I'd rather not. I'd rather skip out the Nether entirely, to be honest. It's just not my choice of being. I don't want to be here. I want to go home.
I'm like shaking. You can't see it, but I am shaking.
Oh, I don't like this place at all.
Okay, go down the ladder. Here we go. Yes. Okay, I'm a bit more comfortable with this, because now I have a roof over my head. So that's way better than not having a roof over my head, which is exponentially worse. Okay, I think I got my little fort done. Yeah. Where are all the guests?
I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm glad they're not spawning. Yet, I assume. But, like, they're usually here by now. I do an entity check or something, but I'm pretty sure I have cheats off. And that's considered a cheat. Just like checking how many something there are in the world at any given time. I'm sorry if I'm being quiet. I'm like hunched over, completely out of the way of the microphone. And that's not really good recording practice now, is it? Because you can't barely hear what I'm trying to say over the sound of cobblestone being slapped against the ground. Okay. Dawned on me that I don't have a bow and arrow at all. I haven't had a bow and arrow this entire time. Okay. Say that this is a well-fortified entrance. Yeah. Okay. And then this little area for whatever I might need it for. Please don't make spooky noises at me. Mittens. Oh. Baby. What if you could, like, grow glowstone? That would actually be pretty cool, because, like, it would grow from the ceiling. It would start off at this, like, little plant. It makes sense why these grow up there, then. They're just, like, hanging there. Just a thought, just an idea. Hey, get your sword out of my wall. I see you. Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Eat my pork chop. And then, I'm gonna try to explore. Go explore. Explore. I'm gonna do it. Oh, look at me go. I'm going. Oh. There's some glowstone over here. It's glowstone. Like my stone igloo. Okay. No, why not? There we go. Looking good, dude. I think. Okay. I'm gonna break my pickaxe. And then I'm gonna go. I mean, oh no! Oh no! I have to leave the Nether? Oh, I'm like this sad, dude.
God, I hate this place.
Alright. Okay, so. I think that's all that's gonna really go on tonight. I'm gonna finish up the end of the episode and then go to sleep or something like that. I don't know. Just keep working on this for a little bit. Maybe do a little bit more off camera. But
That sounds like that's what's all gonna go on for the time being. If you liked the episode, make sure to go down and leave a like. If you didn't like the episode, then put down a dislike and tell me what I can do better so that I can actually improve and work on trying to make you like the episode. But, yeah, I think that's pretty much all. Subscribe if you want to. And I'll see you around. Have a good day, evening, night, whatever time it is for you. Just have a good one, man. See you.